Alrighty, we are back and we just killed, I don't know, a boss. I don't remember the name. I was not paying attention. But we're going to use up the soul because I did look at it and it was a spell. I don't care about spells. So we're going to use all the goodies. What do you do? Anything special? Uh-huh. Maybe you do something special? No? In the show-tell? Do bleed? Rotten arrows. Cool. I do have two thief breaks. I wasn't on drugs. Okay. I don't need both of you. Keep you, keep you, keep you. I've actually been really liking the regenerator's ring. Let's see. It's level. So I did look up the caps, and they are 30 and 30.
Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended.
So now it's probably getting dex up to 30 since this was SS, right?
I shall await thy return, slayer of demons.
What am I doing? What am I doing? And then anyone tell me.
For thee and thee alone.
Dex S, okay. Do I need, should I get more endurance though?
Life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel.
I don't want to get more endurance.
So the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Art thou finished?
I'm running low on arrows. I don't think I need more heals.
I'm keeping a close watch.
I mean, my heals are kind of running a little low. What does the grass jelly do? Okay. You. So I have so many full moons. Right, now what to do? That is the question. I don't know. That. We're done with you. Do you. Nope, you don't have one. I genuinely do not remember what's after that. Do you? Okay, first thing is first, I'm gonna heal myself in game. Not in real life. Yeah, fuck me. Okay. And then, really? That was a perfectly good job. And then I think we'll go back to the swamp area just so we can get that place over and done with, so I don't have to think about that. Son of a bitch. It's taking me so long to die. Die. Thank you. We're gonna go back to the swamp area. Don't think I need the voodoo ring on. If I remember correctly, I can cheese the next boss. Is it off? Go here. Here. I have a bow and I think I have enough arrows. Go down. Please go down. If it's the boss I'm thinking of. Are there demons ahead? Let me read the messages. Bossa, no. Remember? I think I do remember this boss. And you want to know why I remember this boss? Because I remember dying and dying and dying and dying some more. So when I first played this game, I looked up the strat for this boss and I felt so stupid when I read the strat. Which I will show you in a minute. If you don't already know. They didn't die from her, they died from that guy. And the babies that are in the blood pool. And plague. And everything.
Go forth, Galvin. May you be unharmed.
Need to get over there.
Please, leave quietly.
I don't remember how to get there. I know I need to get over there. Do I just walk over there? No way. Usually there's like a message, so that's why I'm kind of assuming that it's not here. I aim at the light. Can't really see. I'm just aiming at the light. I think I missed. It kind of lit her up a little bit. Alright. Because supposedly she's gonna heal herself. But supposedly, you don't need to actually kill Garl Vinland. He's just a bodyguard. So you can just power through. I don't know if I have enough arrows, to be honest. I should have definitely enough arrows, right? So we just need to power through the healing. Just keep on going. She used the shit out of her. I don't know if you get something special if you kill Arl. Do you get his gear or something? But if that's the case, that's fine. I'm okay with it. I just remembered, since I was just talking about gear, that I did level my endurance, so I should probably see if I can equip better gear. So now we just go around. I know there's stuff down there. However, I remember dying because of all the disgusting babies. And they will, like, literally just kill you. I'm not getting that. I'm not getting that. I am not getting that. I mean, I can get that if I jump down, maybe. Now, how do I... Whoa. I'm not risking going into the baby pool. I don't have to. How the fuck did I get back up, though? Okay. I'm not doing it. I'm sorry. I vividly remember stepping into that pool of hell. So we're just gonna go around to the left. Oh, that's one right here. Okay. Well, that makes things easier. I don't even know why my brain didn't register that that was the bonfire for it. Okay, cool. What are you called? You're called a pure blood demon soul. What do you do? Pure blood demon soul. What do you do? You have a sword. Let me check out the sword real quick. Tamed by defeating yada yada. Broken sword. Okay. Ah, scales with luck. Oh, it doesn't even look that cool. Okay, so let's eat it. Alright, Lady, where are you? Hello? Am I blind? Am I blind? Where is this lady? Yep, blind from a freaking place, sitting down. Okay, let's see. Let's do that, just because reasons. But let me actually, we're gonna play with gear real quick. I don't think I'll need... I think I'm gonna keep the rest. Alright, so we're gonna do gear.
I was worried sick.
I wanna play with the gear. We do this too. Where is it? Didn't I have like a ring? Anyway, okay, so let's, I guess. Are you fighting her behind? Let's see if there's anything better. Headwise, no. Am I really wearing the best gear?
That was what he said.
Let's put you back in. Stuff it, you know. Hopefully I'll see something better here. Am I wearing the best gear? This is crazy. You have a lot more resistances. Oh, holy shit. I am dumb dumb. I'm absolutely a dumb dumb. Okay.
I was worried sick.
I should have had that on like a long time ago, maybe before I went through the poison's pit of hell. Put in a little bit more heavier gear if I need it. Really? I feel like I just wasted a shit ton of endurance because I literally thought I. Because I feel like I've had this armor on since like the beginning of the game. Oh, look. Better gear. Okay. Oh, zero plague resistance? Holy. I mean. They all have plague. Like, this one doesn't. I mean, am I gonna get plagued? There's a lot of poison resistance, too. But I don't need it. I don't think I need any of the resistances. I'm such an idiot. I really should have done this before I went to the poison pool of hell. I swear, I hate my life. Okay, so I guess we'll just... do that. I do need... I am heavy. So we're gonna put a couple points into endurance. Hoping one more. Come on.
Then touch the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost
Oh, look at that, 49.9. How beautiful. Oh, wow, that's amazing. Ah, oh, that's so cool. Okay. Cool. Just double check. Okay. Good, good, good stuff. Bring my arrows back. Should I put more arrows in? Like having arrows. Okay. Just making sure I have everything that I want. I don't think I'm switching to a weapon because I think I just dedicated a quality build. Okay, I think we're good. Yes, maybe.
You have a heart of gold. Don't let them take it from
you. I just waste. Waste the rest of my stuff on healing. How much healing do I have?
Well, do as you please. But do 11. Not come crying later. I have some precious new stuff.
Might as well.
Good, yeah.
So that one is done. I generally do not remember what is after this. Let me just go in it, because I have zero memory of what's after this. Oh, I lied. I remember. Okay, okay. I remember exactly what's after this. That I am in human form. Mom or dad, king. It's a king, so the dad only shows up. Okay. Edna? Oh, the bee is mad. Run. I heard the flopping. Bigger than what I remember. Has she always been this big? Make sure I didn't miss anything else. Forgot you, little buddy. Okay, we can go back to the next signal. Right? I think we've got everything. Good job. Oh, wait. Okay. See, shiny. Yeah. All right. Storm. Something. Soul. Let's check out what that does. Storm. Demon Soul. Orient Blade, that sounds juicy. A +8 sword. Increases damage output by the user by 60% when health is low, below 30%. But the added comment says, has fairly low damage and no scaling. So I guess it's another thing we're gonna eat. Alright, let me see something real quick. I'm actually quite curious.
I was wanting sick.
How much endurance would I need? I have this on my back. Oof. I would like, honestly, to have it. Let me see. Let me.
I was wanting sick.
Let me. I don't remember which one I had on before. On. What I kind of want to do. I don't want to do that. Yeah? I want to test it. I want to see if it still works. It does still work. It's on your back. And then if you upgrade it... Does it do more? Does it do more rejuvenations? And then if I can have the rejuvenation ring on sometimes too for some reaver. Hello. Center storage. Oh, that's right. I forgot to take off all the pants. Use a colorless demon soul. Jesus. Okay. Well, I had a cool idea until I realized I had to do tendency to actually upgrade this thing. That is insane. Actually. Oops. Oh, I thought I died. Cool. Those would just go back to its original. Okay, I just wanted to make sure I wasn't losing my mind. Okay, well, yeah. We are not doing that. And we are putting on the good pants. I don't remember which one was the good pants. Okay, so let's put all this stuff in. Let's level up.
Soul of the mind, key to life.
Which do you?
Soul of the lost.
Gonna get to 30 decks. I'm getting still good beans from this, right? Yes, I am.
So the world might be mended. Art thou finished?
I am finished. How much? Wait, how much more to the level? Wait, still a lot. Okay. Alright, so. We're done with you. Done with you. We don't have one. I'm not done with you. We're done with you. And then we go here. Okay. Okay, okay. So we're gonna do the Ivory Tower next. So I'll see you guys real soon.